Hello, I welcome you to my channel, and please feel free to subscribe and like our post. Today we have a very simple topic on skipping, and we are going to be discussing a lot about skipping and doing it every day. The title of today's post says the benefit of skipping every day without eating or drinking anything. Well, I never knew skipping exercise can be so much effective when it comes to body fitness and weight loss and healthy. One day I just went to the market to buy a skipping rope and I began skipping. And after a while, I noticed that after consistent time of skipping and skipping and skipping, I begin to feel that my tummy begins to go down and I was losing weight. So that's why I was like, let me inform my readers or my fans so that they can actually take skipping very serious. I actually don't know the time of the day somebody can skip. It can actually be in the morning, the afternoon, but I did mine in the early hours of the day, early morning. Every morning I do it every morning, and I saw the changes. So engaging in skipping exercise in the morning is a good way to make your body healthy and also make you get a very fast result when it comes to, although we can also do other exercises like jogging, running, walking and all those things. But when it comes to losing belly fat, losing fat around the body, skipping is very, very effective. Now, what are the advantages or benefits of early morning skipping without eating or drinking anything? Or probably the benefit of doing early morning skipping at home? The answer to the question is described as you continue listening to this tip. So what happened is that looking at the various health benefits, there are so many health benefits. But the major one is at least to lose weight, to lose stomach fat and to stay fit. But one after the other, we are going to look at the individual benefit of early morning skipping. Skipping in the early morning when you have not taken anything. Skipping at home when you have not drink, when you have not eaten anything. And we are going to look at number one, it gives active body. I tell a friend, go get a jump rope and start working out with skipping. Especially first thing in the morning. If you are the early riser, you can just do it in the morning and you do it every day. If you want to get the very first result, you do it every day. You to keep your body in the best state of health, keep you warm, keep you active throughout the day. So early morning skipping exercise every day, when you do that every day, add additional benefit of both making you have the benefit of hormone alertness, mental alertness, boosting vitamins and more. All this help to put together can be described as stable health. Then the major health benefit of early morning exercise every day or without drinking or taking anything is weight loss. Skipping rope or jump rope workout is not that, to many people it's not that easy, but interesting and very effective. So it means that it's one of the best ways to burn excess calories in the body or burn fat, burn your stomach and belly, is to work out with your jump rope. Skipping is classified as a cardio exercise, which also will help to reduce face fat and effective. Then skipping can also be used to attain a fast weight loss result. Usually if you want to lose weight in a week, you want to lose it in a month, in 2 weeks, in 2 months and more. So for people who are obese and who have gained so much fat and they need to help yourself by reducing their fat or by getting rid of those excess fat in their body, go get a jump rope and start skipping in the early morning and do that every day. You enjoy it. Then I tell people, why do you wake up? It's not so convenient for people to wake up in the morning and start skipping. It shows that you already have a commitment. So I think, and that's a sense of discipline. So when you do that, you get determined, you get committed to something, and which is also good for your health, for your fitness, for your body balance, and it makes you free. It makes your health free of this, like high blood pressure, obesity, diabetes, hypertension, and more. All because it's a cardio exercise. So if you are dedicated to your skipping early morning, if you are dedicated to your skipping every day, early in the morning, without eating or doing anything, then you see that you have level of discipline and your health will be in good state. Then another benefit I noticed about skipping in the early morning every day and without eating is that it gives good sleep. Because when I do it, I just did something for 2 weeks every day, I noticed that I sleep very well. Because of it's a cardio exercise, and early morning you realize that as you're jumping, as you're using the jump rope, all those bad things, the fat in your body, everything is well circulated. Blood is well circulated in your body, and when you rest, you you observe is sound rest. And the next one, when it comes to early morning skipping every day or at home, is that it increases the body metabolism. Just like I said, just like any exercise, good skipping is also a good way to correct digestion problem or constipation. Like your friend said that he's not finding it easily to go to the toilet to excrete and to do something. He needs to go and buy some drugs. I said, don't worry, just keep, go get the skipping rope, and before you know it, within 5 minutes, he was already feeling like he wants to use the toilet, and that's all. So it makes food digest faster, it prevents constipation, and it also increases the body metabolism. So skipping also ensures even distribution of blood around the body, and that's one of the those are some of the benefits. And in addition, when you skip, it also reduces belly fat. Like I decided to skip very early in the morning for like 2 weeks. It's not even a month, and my wife and other people have seen me for a very long time. They're like, your belly has really gone down. And how did you do this? Can you recommend this for me? And I told them that it's just a simple thing. I can do this at home. I don't need to go to the gym. Just buy a cheap jump rope in the market. So when you get to the market, get a cheap jump rope. And in the morning, around 5:30, I was already doing it. I go as far as the first set, I do the probably like 30 rounds, then the next one I do 20 rounds. It's okay, I don't need to do excessively because I need to go to work. And on weekends, I do it on Friday, Saturday. So do it very early. So if you are the one that have the, if you are the type that have a big tummy, or maybe like you have a big thigh, you have a big chest, and there's any part of your stomach that you want to lose, then skipping is also a very good exercise for that. And with other exercises, you will get a very fast result when you apply skipping to other exercises. Like for me now, as I'm talking now in the morning, I do cycling. I have a cycling device. So when I do cycling for like 10 minutes, then I do my skipping for like 30 rounds, and then I do some jogging. And I was losing weight. Like people were like, but when I noticed that I'm too getting skinny, then I stopped. But at least it's a very good way to stay healthy. Disease cannot come your way and all those things. So if you're on the big side, if you're big and you want to reduce your weight, then you can just go with that. And mind you, if you find it very boring, you can actually run around the house or take your walking machine. You can also walk. So when you combine skipping with other exercise in the morning, early in the morning, and it works. And one of the reasons, let me just tell the reason why I prefer skipping in the early morning, I think every day, is that I'm a very busy person, and I believe you also. Many people have an excuse of, I don't have time, I need to go to work, I need to go to my office, I need to go get something, I need to take care of the kids. If you wake up, normally if you are supposed to dress for work for 8 o'clock or 7 o'clock, and you wake up 6 o'clock, do your skipping in the public, in your visitor's room or somewhere else in the compound or something. And when you do that, just skip many times and have do one or two light jogging or move around or do some pranks and all those things. There's no how. If you do that the first day, you might not notice anything. The first week, you might, but I'm telling you that before the end of the week, you will probably notice something and you'll be healthy and you'll be gaining. So all the excess fat that you have gained will be eradicated. So that's that. So in conclusion, we have looked at the benefit of skipping in the early morning every day without eating or drinking, and in our discussion we said it provides sound sleep, it helps reduce belly fat, it helps lose weight, it improves body metabolism and digestion, it keeps the body active, it improves the mental alertness, and every other advantage. So more on skipping and jump rope will be talked in our next edition. Thank you. If you have any question, you can use the comment box, like our post, subscribe to us, and we'll be glad you did. Thank you. We respond to your questions as fast as possible. Thank you.